I'm from City Cosmetic, Nazi, I'm famous, DJ Shaw. And I had to make a presentation.
And as you listen to us, may God bless you all in Jesus' name.
God spoke the earth into existence through His Spirit.
Wonderful and made of God.
God beautified man with glory, honor, and power.
Oh, what a glorious beginning at the Garden of Eden.
But unfortunately, man disobeyed God and lost everything.
God decided to reestablish His relationship with man through Father Abraham.
He became our father of faith and a special friend of God.
So we see Isaac, Jacob, Moses, Joshua, and many more.
And the Israelites became God's chosen people, the seed of Abraham.
From slavery and oppression in Egypt to the temple,
from Pharaoh's stubbornness to the confrontation at the Red Sea.
Pharaoh and his army perished at the Red Sea, and God led them through the wilderness.
God gave them water from the rock, quails and manna.
God carried them on eagle wings and above all their enemies.
The Amorites, the Moabites, the Canaanites, the Perizzites, the Gergesites, the Hivites, and the Jebusites. We are all destroyed.
The land sits on a Canaan side. The land flowing with milk and honey.
God appointed the leaders and judges to deliver them from their enemies.
David was the king, so was Solomon, Josaphat, and Hezekiah.
They also have great prophets like Isaiah, Nehemiah, Daniel, and Hezekiah.
All this happened in the old covenant, but today we have a new and better covenant.
Jesus came and died for our sins.
Oh, Jesus, our Redeemer, Savior, Lord, and Master.
The Mediator, the Prince of Peace, the Author and the Finisher of our faith.
He bore our sorrow. He took away our sins.
He took away our poverty. He healed our sickness and made us special.
Through Him, we have access to God's love, blessings, riches, and grace.
Through His blood, we are saved and have a glorious in any time.
And seated with Him in heavenly places,
we are complete in Him, who is the head of all principalities and power.
He supplies all our needs according to His riches in glory.
There we all know there is hope for the needy.
Yes, there is hope for the needy.
Clap unto God of the chosen. Let them not go yet. Those little children should not go yet. Yes, is the presentation continuing? Shoot now.
Choosing praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Choosing praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
My name is Omtochukwu Daniel. I am from Choosing Nursery Primary School, Ijesha. You are all welcome to this great program titled Hope for the Needy. I am here to make a presentation. As you listen, may the God of Choosing bless you mightily in Jesus' name.
Amen.
In Isaiah 41 verse 17, the Bible says, when the poor and the needy seek water, and there was none, but their tongue faileth for taste, I, the Lord, will hear them. I, the God of Israel, will not forsake them. I will open rivers in high places and fountains in the midst of the valley. I will make the wilderness a pool of water and dry land streams of water. Philippians 4:19. But my God shall supply all your needs according to his riches in glory by Christ Jesus. So whatever may be your need, be rest assured, the God of choosing is equal to the task. There is hope for you. The Lord's choosing is like the pool in Bethsaida. The angels working with our GO always descend to steer the pool. So as long you are here, you are healed. What is your need? Are you lame, crippled, or you have broken bones? Today, you shall walk again all by yourself. For the God of choosing shall turn your situation around. Did they say you are HIV positive? Have you not heard how over 30 people were healed of HIV after they were asked to laugh by our general overseer 3 times? So after this program, you shall testify. Are you deaf and dumb? Hold your peace. The God that healed so many deaf and dumb in this church will heal you mightily, for you shall hear and testify. Are you barren or having delay in conception? The God that remembered Hannah and gave her Samuel is here today. He will give you the baby of your choice. Have you not heard how the God of choosing broke the yoke of 32 years of barrenness, making a childless woman, mother of twins? That same God is here today. He will wipe away your tears and give you your own children. Are you blind? Get ready to see again with your own eyes, for you shall see his good works and glorify him. Did the doctor say you have cancer, diabetes, high BP, leukemia, staphylococcus, or any other internal diseases? Verily, verily, I say unto you, all these sicknesses and diseases are too small for the God of choosing to handle, for he has done it before, and he shall do it again.
Thank you, Father.
The God of choosing is the hope for your needy. Whatever may be your need, there is hope for you. The lame shall walk, the blind shall see, the deaf shall hear, the dumb shall speak, the dead shall rise again, the lost shall be found, the perishing shall be saved, every infirmity shall be rolled away, every terminal disease shall be terminated, that his wonders may be multiplied. Choosing is a solution ground, a place of testimonies where God demonstrates his powers in a raw form. The God of choosing is here, so there is hope for the needy. Choosing is blessed. Choosing, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. What a presentation. Can we know them properly? Their ages, their class. In what class are you? How old are you?
I am 9 years old.
Yes, and in what class?
Basic six.
Basic six. Can we clap unto God and appreciate him? Yes.
I am 5 years old. I am in basic one.
Clap unto God and appreciate
him. I am 4 years old. I am in nursery one.
Oh, God of choosing. Clap unto God and appreciate him. You are blessed. These are the children, they were born here, and they will take over the world for Jesus Christ. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. I'm sure you are refreshed by the presentation of these children.